Arthur is a fairy story who might have been a real person.
It's a myth, but it's such a wonderful myth.
It's still something that resonates today because we all sort of need an heroic character to defend what we think is right and good, and it's Arthur who sort of fills that void.